Elena Gomez. Elena Gomez then for Spain, hoping to build on the bar score of Tanya Jenner. Very useful to build on a 9.575 if she can.
That's right. Interesting work, little stall in the straddle position. Jaeger somersault, but quite low. Good flight. Tiny bit lopsided on that downswing. From this angle, it becomes very obvious, but a very good and well-flighted Kachev. And no doubt a good dismount, double twist. Don't see so many of those. It's quite a difficult skill to twist and somersault at the same time.
Jesus Caballo there. Well, nod of approval. His team performing very well. Fifth they were in the World Championships and looking strong here.
Yes, certainly showing every reason why they held that position and have over the years been a very successful nation. Beautifully prepared, you never see the legs bent, toes always pointed. Lovely straight arms, straight body line. This is the one thing that wasn't so great. She was under the height of the bar when she caught. That's the sort of thing the judge will deduct for there. The double twist, very clean.